I'm not directly involved with that group, but that group has been choreographed by Alexandra, which is one of my students many times ago. So I gave everything to a lot of my students, and now they become very good coaches, sometimes better than me. People think it could be a problem for me, and I really feel this is the contrary. I'm very proud to give everything I had and to allow them to now be better. I think this is the way we should work.